Kanal, how are you doing? Today I'm going to speak on Janmashtami. India is a diverse country with many festivals that are celebrated throughout the year. One of these festivals is Janmashtami. On this day, Lord Krishna was born in Gokul. Lord Krishna was the 8th son of Devgan Vasudev and 8th avatar of Lord Vishnu. Lord Krishna was brought up by Dhan Raja Yashoda. This day is also known as Krishna Janmashtami, Gokulashtami, Krishnashtami or Krishna Jayanti. On the next day, people celebrate festival of Dahandi. Janmashtami is celebrated in Krishna and ISKCON temples. It is celebrated on the Ashtami of Krishna Paksh in Bhadrapad. Lord Krishna took birth to finish the evil. Yada yada idharmasya glane bhavati bharata apyuttanam adharmasya tadaa.